Hey guys, it's Easiest here, and today I'm gonna do the light bulb test with this fidget spinner, see how it doesn't really spin. Well, I'm gonna lubricate the bearing, see how it doesn't spin. And if this doesn't spin that well, I'm just gonna use I'm gonna use this fidget spinner, but for now I'm gonna lubricate the bearing. There we go. Oh yeah, guys, there's rust in there. I'm just gonna let that sit there. Gross, put the caps back on. Guys, look, it's spinning a little bit better. Now, just get the light bulb. Catch this. There we go. Guys, I gotta get the light bulb. Alright guys, I got the light bulb right here. I'm gonna set it down right there. And then I'm gonna put the bearing back in. Hold on guys. Alright guys, got the fidget spinner right here. Let's do this. In 3, 2, 1. Let's try again. Fail. Let's go from a little bit higher. Alright guys, if this thing doesn't explode in this last try, I'm gonna use the white fidget spinner. Good. Oh! Guy, did you see that? Oh my gosh! Did you guys see that? It freaking exploded! Alright guys, I'm gonna have to clean this up. It's the end of the video. Bye, guys. Hold up. Guys, I got glass in my mouth. I'll catch you guys back. Bye. Alright guys, that's the end of the video. As you can see, the other fidget spinner, it has rust in it. Guys, look, it has rust in it. That's why it stops really quickly. See that? Guys, tell me in the comments how to de-rust. Guys, look, you can see the bearings. Look at the back. Helicopter. Anyway, guys, drop my stand. Guys, tell me in the comments below how to de-rust these type of small bearings. Tell me in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.